There he is. There we go. Man, these fish fight good in here. All right. Easy, Tiger. Easy. I'm throwing the spot remover. I'm throwing it in the blue herring skirt. The skirt represents a blue herring, but off the Great Lakes and all the estuaries, it also does a really good job imitating the emerald shiner, which is basically our main forage base here. I add a black trailer to it because when the skirt folds over the trailer, it gives it a real three-dimensional look. The neat thing about this bait is that I can slow roll this bait and it kind of floats in the water column. So you could really work it slow, but if you have to speed it up, it tracks true and straight. This is one of my favorite spinner baits, the War Eagle Spot Remover.